Welcome to another video. This video is going to be a bit different. Recently, I dropped my phone and the screen got damaged. Well, the LCD on the inside of the screen got damaged. So, I'm going to turn it on and show you what it looks like so you can see the before and after. So this is the screen before. As you can see, the LCD is damaged. I'm not sure how well you can see it. Button fell and then inside this ink got messed up. It's at full brightness, and as you can see, everything ink here is gone. I can still touch and use it. I'll be replacing it with the new screen I bought, so I'll be putting in the new one. The only difference is this one has a Honor branding, so the name at the bottom is Huawei and Honor. They're both the same phone but just different model. So I'm gonna power this off. I simply need to just take this out. Put that to the side. So what I need to do now is to put the adhesive for the new screen and then here. Now that I've finished laying all the tape, I removed the strips, it's time to put the screen on. I'm going to press around the screen, not too hard, just to make sure the adhesive sticks. Now that the screen is in, I'm going to test it again. I tested before. I always remember to test the screen before actually putting it in permanently. As you can see, everything comes up perfect. See now, screen comes up, everything is working. Testing the screen, as you can see. screen works. So all left is now to put on the back, seal it up, take out the plastic, then I'll show you the finished product. Now for the final test. Boom. And there you go. Fully repaired screen. So everything, you can just double check the edges to make sure everything is in there. Then you can insert your SIM tray. So, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next time.